never seem to have enough of it. The pace of life has really accelerated over the last few decades, and still we never seem to be able to get anything done. What would you do if you had an infinite amount of time? How would you use it? Would you finally fix the garage door? Would you learn to paint, study medicine, write the great American novel, read all the books you've been saying you would if only you had the time? Would you watch every Star Trek episode? Perhaps you could do all those things and more. We're about to meet a gentleman who did have a lot of time on his hands and who let none of it go to waste. We'll soon find out his accomplishments are considerable and surprising in Requiem for Methuselah. There's an interesting little tidbit of sci-fi trivia hidden in this episode. The character of Reina Kapik is named for the man who coined the term robot. Karel Kapik was a Czechoslovakian writer whose play R.U.R. translated into English as Rosem's Universal Robots. Although it stands up very well on its own merit, Requiem for Methuselah owes its success to a few science fiction classics. The central plot is very similar to the science fiction classic film Forbidden Planet, complete with a futuristic robot, a lovely young lady, and a very possessive guardian. The writer Jerome Bixby also borrowed from Lost Horizon, The Island of Lost Souls, and The Twilight Zone. Well, they say that imitation is the best form of flattery. This episode owes a debt to Forbidden Planet, and Forbidden Planet owes a nod to Shakespeare's The Tempest.